This is so exciting. I honestly, sorry, it's unbelievable that I get to do stand-up comedy here at the Palais in Melbourne, because I'm from Sri Lanka, and I used to be an accountant. Yeah, a Sri Lankan accountant. So not just a money cruncher, but a curry-munching money cruncher.